Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Aquarius Air Sign. This is April weekly reading. This is general, may or may not resonate everyone. So take what resonates and leave the rest. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Aquarius, what are the messages for you and what's going on? Lot of cards I am not taking because so many cards. Okay, let's see what are the messages for you. The messages for Aquarius. I think there is missed opportunity with your person. You are feeling sad, but they're coming back for reconciliation. Someone is ready to approach you to work on this relationship, and you also focused on your career and money. But your person is coming back for partnership with you. So let's see. Your recent past, the World, Knight of Cups and Four of Wands. This could be long distance relationship. You both live in different cities, countries or state. The same cycle is repeating between you and your person again and again. This is like a journey for both of you. One cycle is ending, then again a new cycle is beginning. And Knight of Cups with Four of Wands. Yes, this person do love you, but Four of Wands, yes, they want this happiness and you also want this happiness with your person. Maybe for some you are in separation with your person right now, for some no contact situation, but they are thinking about to come back. Knight of Cups energy, but this is very very slow moving energy. Some cycles are ending between you and your person. For some some cycles already ended in past. Then present, Five of Swords, the Devil and Five of Cups. Yes, this person may be toxic for you. For some there are a lot of disturbances, issues between both of you, Five of Swords. They may be backstabbed on you, maybe cheated on you, lied to you. And definitely there is something is not good in this relationship. They obsessed with you heavily. You are feeling sad for the separation, Five of Cups energy, Aquarius. And near future energies, the Hermit, Temperance and the Empress. So you are undergoing some transformation, the Hermit and Temperance. You want to restore the balance within you, especially within you, because this person may be toxic for you. You are going through so much in this relationship. Then you realize to heal yourself. Now you are doing meditation to heal yourself. And Temperance, you want to restore the balance within you, and you will, this is a journey. You will suffering, then you will realizing you are doing your work, you are doing meditation to heal yourself, then it is. You are doing work on yourself. Empress. So the future energies, you will stand by your power no matter what. You will be very confident. And you are no more dependent on anyone. The Empress energy. For some, you are your mother. And the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Temperance, Sagittarius, especially. Then Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, then Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So let's see your person feelings and actions towards you. Then we will get more clarity what's going between you and your person. Under the deck, Two of Pentacles, maybe your person is juggling. But they are coming back. They're thinking about coming back. See, Ace of Cups. Princess of Cups. Yes, Five of Swords. They realize their mistake. Now they want to say apology to you. And they have so much love for you. Definitely there is love. That's why they're coming back. And Five of Swords, they know they hurt you in past. That's why they want to say apology to you. Princess of Cups. They are getting clarity what they want and what they don't want. And under the deck, Three of Cups. They want reconciliation with you. For some in past, this is a third party situation also. So let's see their actions towards you, Aquarius, your person actions. If they walked away from you, now they're feeling regret because Eight of Cups, they have regrets. Now they're waiting for the right time. They want this happiness and they're ready to offer to take this and ready to offer this long-term commitment to you, and they want to take this relationship to next level. But again, it is could be take some time because Three of Wands again waiting, but they want this marriage with you, this happiness with you. Yeah, they have regrets, but they realize their mistake. They're coming back with an apology, Aquarius. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. Yeah, they will fight for your attention. They won't give up on you. And Queen of Pentacles with Six of Pentacles, they're ready to share their life with you. And Six of Pentacles, in past, there is no equal give and take in this connection. But now, your person want to offer equal give and take. In past, there is no equal give and take in this connection. And there is love between both of you. Still, you both love each other. And Ace of Wands, there is a lot of passion also. I think there will be reconciliation in this connection. Passionate new beginnings. Yes, there will be some movement in this connection in near future. But again, Chariot, very slow moving energy. But there will be some movement. Yes. Because they're coming back with an apology, you also love them, you still have feelings for them, you still have emotions for them. I think for some, you also give second chance to them. Yes, they want to fix the things between both of you, and again communication, and this could be long distance relationship. And the person involved in this connection could be Gemini or Cancer. Right now, maybe you both are feeling stuck. So let's see your overall energy for the week, Aquarius. Yeah, you may be confused. You are getting a lot of thoughts about your person. Yeah, they're coming back. Communication is coming. You're feeling stuck. Literally, you're feeling stuck. You are getting a lot of thoughts regarding that person. You're trying to focus on yourself. You're trying to heal yourself. And you will. Don't worry, because the Empress is here. It is a process you are going through. But it is not a permanent. So let's see your person overall energy for the week. Aquarius. Nine of Pentacles, Five of Pentacles, Hierophant and High Priestess. They started listening to their intuition, they're trusting their intuition, and they're ready to offer commitment. They're suffering in silence, they're missing you, they're missing your love. That's why they're coming back with an apology, and they have regrets also. And Nine of Pentacles, for some, your person already financially very very stable person. They're very independent. They don't depend on anyone for anything. So let's pull some cards from Moon Oracle deck for you, Aquarius. Messages for you. Be bold and make the first move. Your dreams need a practical plan. So if you want to achieve anything in your life, if you are thinking about achieving anything in your life, first you need a practical plan. This is the message. And another one, be bold and make the first move. So if you want to make a first move, if you are in waiting period, maybe for some you are in no contact situation, this is the message for you. Be bold and make the first move, depending upon your situation, okay? So your dreams need a practical plan, full moon in Taurus. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Bye.